Rutin is a bioflavonoid, abundantly found in certain fruits and vegetables, like apricots, figs, cherries, grapes, grapefruit, plums, and oranges. Besides fruit, rutin can be found as a herbal supplement. Rutin possesses diverse bioactive properties, such as ROS scavenging, anti-cancer cardioprotective, skin regenerative, and neuroprotective properties. A great benefit of rutin is its ability to inhibit acute and chronic phases of inflammation due to rutin's antioxidant properties. A study found that rutin attenuated oxidative stress and pro-inflammatory cytokine level in adjuvant rheumatoid arthritis. Rutin may also have anti-diabetic effects. A study in streptozotocin-induced diabetic rats caused a decrement in plasma glucose, augmentation in insulin levels, and restitution of glycogen content and glycolytic enzymes. Moreover, rutin has been shown to prevent cataract. A cataract is a clouding of an area in the lens of the eye, a diabetic complication. The formation of advanced glycation end products is associated with cataract. A study has evidenced the ability of rutin to cause embarrassment of glycation of proteins and chelation of metal complexes. Another top attribute of rutin is that it affords protective effect on damage to human sperm induced by lipid peroxidation, thus providing protection to testicular tissue and reproduction from oxidative stress. Rutin has also been reported to exhibit hepatoprotective acidity by various animal researchers. Administration of rutin decreases the levels of alanine aminotransferase, aspartate aminotransferase, alkaline phosphatase, and gamma-glutamyl transpeptidase in serum raised due to carbon tetrachloride. Whereas the level of endogenous liver antioxidant enzymes are increased by rutin administration. Rutin also exhibits nephroprotective activity. A study has reported that rutin blocked the inflammasome activation and aided in the improvement in the signaling and reduced lipid accumulation in the kidney of rats, thus reversing the dysregulation of renal transporters. It's important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.